Well, it is one of those necessary chores of modern day life, every day having to charge your cell phone or tablet. Well, now, thanks to four young award-winning entrepreneurs, you can plug in to a piece of Maine. Their company is called Docksmiths, and these days they are very busy carving made in Maine docking stations out of driftwood.
I see a couple of phones sitting in there and an iPad.
Where most of us see just an old, nondescript piece of driftwood, longtime friends and now business partners Lee Goodwin and Chris Francis note detail.
Usually it would go for a piece like this, something that's got a nice silvery patina on it.
Each week, the two spend hours combing through piles of driftwood along a variety of Maine beaches.
Yeah, this one's nice.
Selecting, then hauling out only that perfect piece.
Generally, it's a piece that's been sitting around for a long time, that's really sun bleached. Another thing we look for is just the shape of the wood.
You're hunting for each piece, you know, and each piece is different. And so that's a really exciting part for me.
Okay. Eventually, those pieces of raw driftwood are transformed into individual docking stations, complete with plug-in chargers custom to fit an array of phones and tablets. But it's this time spent between the beach and the box that gives each piece its own personality.
And that's kind of what we enjoy about this, is having that challenge of having every single one be unique and one of a kind.
Accomplished woodworkers Chris and Lee cut, carve, sand, and shape the wood into individual works of functioning art, every bit as practical, they tout, as ornamental.
And it's just an easy way to charge your phone. You're not picking up the cable, and you're also not dealing with a rat's nest of cables that are always falling off your desk.
While the two guys do most of the dirty work, back in the office, co-partners Katie Francis and Olivia Terrell promote and market the product, these days filling orders from around the world. Out of driftwood, they're carving a niche, enticing customers with a decorative slice of coastal Maine.
Imagine they're envisioning some beautiful beach and, having a taste of that when they look at their dock in their house or in their office or something. It can remind them of the beautiful beaches of Maine.
And by the way, we mentioned award-winning. Well, this was a huge boost for the company. Just a few weeks ago, Docksmiths won first place for best new product at the New England Made Gift Show, the first product show the company ever attended. And in case you are wondering, the dock stations sell for just about $80 a piece, and that includes all of the hardware.